You must not like it very much.
Like what?
Sex.
Oh, honestly, I'd rather just have a banana boat from the DQ.
I used to love getting the high, hard one.
You get a much closer view through this thing.
Quit it, perv.
Is it loaded?
No.
What are you doing? Go get us busted.
The real issue here is this could have been much, much worse.
We get every woman in town to agree not to sleep with any man until they get rid of their guns.
Guns are p***y. Sort of poetic.
Good book says love's not supposed to be conditional.
Does it really say that in the Bible?
No, it's men are from Mars, women are from Venus. Oh, that's great.
We're here tonight to strategize.
Maybe the thing to do is we raise the stakes a little bit, you know? Turn up the heat.
Short skirts and cleavage. Show off those gams like proper sluts.
I've never been so humiliated in my life.
Well, you're only 17. You got a lifetime of humiliation ahead of you.
I'm sure in a few days this whole thing's just gonna blow over.
As we get set to enter day 40 of the sex strike, both sides are digging in their respective heels.
All I know is this strike is wreaking havoc on this community.
She ruined my AK.
Is there a lot of crime in Rockford?
Oh, hardly any, but that's because everybody has a gun.
Well, why don't we beat them at their own game? I mean, we can go without having sex for as long as they can, can't we?
You crazy? Baby.
Liberty? Them and their liberty. Punk.
Baby. I'll be yours, you'll be mine. You could be.